Councilman Bailey?
I'd like to thank everyone for coming out tonight, chairman for coming, visiting with us. Also, I'd like to welcome my new officer aboard. You'll find out and stop and talk to people they'll share with you and just get out among the community. Just like to thank the citizens of District One for the opportunity to serve. Looking forward to another term. Mrs. Stanley, looking forward to working with you. Mayor and council, and like I said, the citizens of District One for the opportunity to serve. That's all I have.
Well, when you go last, really, not much to say, but I'd like to thank Mrs. Slaughter for coming, nurse practitioners. It is nice to look out, my position here out to the audience, and see the chairs filled, usually just sitting there blank. Thank you all for coming out. I think everybody is looking forward to the holidays. I think on the website, the Harris Hatton site, you'll find out when the parade, third Thursday. A lot of activities planned for December. Please look at the Harris Hatton page on Facebook, and I'll see you all out and have a good time. Thanks for coming.
I'd like to thank Mayor and Council for the opportunity to serve. November 1st was my 7th anniversary. I have been here longer now than I was in my previous employ with the Southern Georgia Regional Commission. I've been in public service for 17 years, but these 7 years have definitely been my best, and I have enjoyed it tremendously, and I've learned so much each day. I've been hired out for 10 years. That one right there was 30 days old when we moved here. But I just appreciate the opportunity to be here every day and to work with the great department heads that make this job so worthwhile, and staff as well in the front office. Really looking forward to the holiday season. Wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. And that's all I have.
I have to go land here. You don't go land. I'd like to thank everyone for coming, especially the chairman, coming and visiting with us. It does look good to see the place full of that. Yeah, I was trying to figure out if y'all were going to crucify me or what. Trying to think what's going on that I don't know about. But it is good to see everybody here. It makes you feel that you're doing stuff worthwhile. And that's all. I'd like to thank the department head for a great job they've done. And I expect the same thing out of y'all next year. Y'all have a happy Thanksgiving and drive safely. And that's all I have. Need a motion to adjourn?
Yes, motion to adjourn.
Yep. Need a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All right.